We already declared the victory. Let the redeemed of the Lord tell the stories.